ghost.
Get ready for unimaginable pain!
Those will be your last words, you filthy worm! You're face enough! You're not taking this seriously! Take down all the... I don't usually introduce myself. But I want you to understand something. I am not your nemesis. I am a highly skilled orc who has been paid a staggering amount to separate your head from your body. I get paid for this, but you do it for free!
Finest blades and armor in the realm.
So much death.
Death would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
Turn the camp upside down just so you can feel like you've done something. Truth is, it won't make a bit of difference.
Stand, man of the West!
Are you able to fight?
More than.
Please.
Watch out, coming, Agent!
I'll burn your corpse!
For the fight to end now, when it was just getting interesting. I think not!
Just give up!
I can't die here!
And then look at you, all numb and cold. Don't worry, I'll make you feel again.
He took a boot.
Cut you down.
You're injured.
It's nothing. You saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
So much as looks at these goods and I'll have their eyes for marbles.
I know you are as eager as I am to start dividing up the loot, but do not forget to kill the guards first.
Instead, I have to do it. So, here goes. You're ugly, and you're gonna die.
You'll never see me coming!
See that coming,
The Witch King attempts to regain what was lost.
He will succeed only in losing more.
That's the right job. Did you hear
that? Up there! Gravewalkers lurking about. Watch him down!
Reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltaria. She must know what has happened.
She could be watching us right now.
Shall reclaim this Hydea. I am the Witch King's chosen, and you are a traitor to him. This is for you.
Why Eltariel was selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would send the best.
I don't question whether she is the best, only whether she is the first.
Into the shadow of this tower, and I will reclaim the Hydea for the Witch King!
Filthy glove!
chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final... We should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
This idea belongs to the Witch King.
And so do you, Ranger.
Take this! I will give your corpse to my master!
And join us, brother.
Die!
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.